Lord. Hallelujah. Prayer for Friday. Prayer for Friday. Friday is the last working day and the sixth day of the week. The word Friday is derived from the word called Frigg. Frigg is a goddess of the cloud, the goddess of the sky, which married to another god called Odin, which is known as Wooden God, which is the day that we know as Wednesday. Children of God, the Frigg, which is the goddess, is known as the goddess of beauty, love, and the day is known as the day of Venus. The day Friday was named in honor of the goddess called Frigg. Children of God, for Bible makes us understand, in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 17, from verse 3 to 5, worshipping of other God is an abomination which God Almighty has not commanded. Children of God, you need to know the God you are serving. You need to know the God you are calling. The God you are calling, can he save you? You need to take control and take charge of your day when you know the God you are serving. For Bible makes us understand in the book of Daniel, the people that do know their God, they shall be strong and do exploits. I pray for you wherever you are. You shall do exploits in the name of Jesus. We are about to pray now. But if you are listening under the sound of my voice, and you know you have not surrendered your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, you have not accepted Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior, and you want to be saved, you want to be partaker of today's prayer, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. We have made the right choice. And I congratulate us. Wherever we are, let us open our mouth now and begin to ask for the forgiveness of sin. Father, forgive me, Lord. Let's open our mouth and begin to confess. In the mighty name of Lord Jesus. Father, we say thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. I pray for each and every soul that has surrendered their life to the Lord Jesus Christ. They will not go back to their old vomit in the name of Jesus. I pray the God that created the heaven and earth shall baptize your life with fire of Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. At this junction, let's open our mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Let's worship the Lord. Let's magnify the name of the Lord. Let's glorify the name of God. In the name of Jesus, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the God that can't you worry to see another day, another beautiful Friday. Glorify the name of God. In the name of Jesus, worship the King of Kings. Worship the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Lily of the Valley. Hallelujah, 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 amen, hallelujah, 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 amen. In the morning, early in the morning, in the morning I will rise and praise the Lord. In the morning, in the morning, early in In the morning, I will rise and praise the Lord. Anytime I see another breaking of the day, I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Anytime I see another breaking of the day, I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Open your mouth wherever you are. Worship the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Begin to sing to the Lord. To appreciate the love of God upon your life. The God that protects you up to today. He is not by your power, not by your mind. Begin to worship Him. Magnify His holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name we worship. Amen. Let us open our Bible to the book of Daniel, chapter 11, verse 32. As we read our confession together. And such as do wickedly against the covenant shall he corrupt by flatteries. But the people that do know their God shall be strong and do exploits. Wherever you are, open your mouth and give thanks to God. Open your mouth and give thanks to King of Kings. Open your mouth and give thanks to the Lord of Lords. Many are those that you celebrated last Friday. Today they are no more. You are not better than them. You are not righteous than them. But it is by the grace of God, the mercy of God, that you are alive today. We are not making jest of them. We are appreciating God for His favor, for His love, for His mercy and grace upon your life. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Father, Lord, I say thank you, Lord, for another wonderful day. Lord, I give thanks to you, Lord, because you see, make me to see another morning. Glory be to your holy name. In the name of the Lord Jesus, Father, I say thank you. Daddy, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. Say, Father, forgive me and have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, Father, forgive me and have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, Father, forgive me and have mercy on me. In the name of Jesus, Father, forgive me. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. At this junction, I want us to gather our strength. The hour has come. Are you ready to pray wherever you are? I want you to shout loud and clear. Giant in my today, assigned to wage war against my tomorrow. For thou and die. In the name of Jesus, giant in my today, assigned to wage war against my tomorrow. For thou and die. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray wherever you are. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. Are you ready to pray? Powers that want to soak me inside blood on Friday, die in the name of Jesus. Powers that want to soak me inside blood on Friday, die in the name of Jesus. Any power that want to be soaked inside the blood, in the name of Jesus, they shall die. In the name of Jesus, they shall die. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Blood-sucking demon operating in my environment. My life and my family is not your candidate. Drink your blood and die. In the name of Jesus, blood-sucking demon operating in my environment, my life and my household. In the name of Jesus, he is not your candidate. In the name of Jesus, drink your blood and die in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray wherever you are in the name of Jesus. Blood sucking demon operating in my environment, operating in my territory, my life and my family, he is not your candidate in the name of Jesus. Drink your blood and die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray, amen. There are some powers, they hate your existence, they want to write you off, they want to cancel your name on the surface of the earth. Are you ready to pray? You will shout loud and clear, any power that want to end my tomorrow today, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Any power that want to end my tomorrow today, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Die by fire, die by fire, die by fire in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth, pray now. Rimalika purima zigaba in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray, amen. Every evil curses and covenant altar for powerful Friday, break in the name of Jesus. Every evil curses and covenant altar for sorrowful Friday, break, 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 break in the name of Jesus. Break, 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 break in the name of Jesus. Break now in Jesus mighty name. It is broken, amen. We are still praying. You will shout loud and clear, powers sitting on a round table to put my life in bondage, scatter and die in the name of Jesus. Powers sitting on a round table to put my life in bondage, scatter and die in the name of Jesus. Powers sitting on a round table to put my life in bondage, scatter and die in the name of Jesus. Scatter and die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray, amen. The time has come for God to arise for your sake. Are you ready to pray? Oh God, arise and set me free from the voice of captivity in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and set me free from the voice of captivity in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and set me free from the voice of captivity in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and set me free from the voice of captivity in the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray, amen. Children of God, I want us to put more aggression to our prayer. If your handwork or business is legit, not that you are making some people to cry because you want to earn a living, because the prayer you want to pray now, some people might not be able to pray it. If you are confident in your handwork, I want us to spread on our two hands. Are you ready to pray? You will shout loud and clear, I shall not eat my hand walk in sorrow and in sickness in the name of Jesus. I shall not eat my hand walk in sorrow and in sickness in the name of Jesus. I shall not eat my hand walk in sorrow and in sickness in the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we pray, amen. We are still praying on that hand that will strength fall. If you don't have a confidence in your handwork or your job, you know it's not neat, it's not a clean job, don't pray this next prayer so that you will not bring curse upon yourself. Are you ready to pray? I shall reap whatever I sow in the name of Jesus. I shall reap whatever
my soul. In the name of Jesus, I shall reap whatever I sow. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You will shout loud and clear. My Friday shall not become Black Friday. In the name of Jesus, my Friday shall not become Black Friday. My Friday shall not become Black Friday. Open your mouth and pray wherever you are. Your Friday shall not become Terrible Friday. Your Friday shall not become Evil Occurrence. In the name of Jesus, my Friday shall not become Black Friday. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh God, arise, beautify my Friday. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise, beautify my Friday. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise, beautify my Friday. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Your life, your character, your attitude need to preach the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. Are you ready to pray? You will shout loud and clear. Today, Friday, hear the word of the Lord. My life shall preach the gospel of peace and love of our Lord Jesus Christ to depopulate the kingdom of darkness and populate the kingdom of God. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to pray now. The days have ear, he can hear. Today, Friday, hear the word of the Lord. My life shall preach the gospel of peace and love of our Lord Jesus Christ to depopulate the kingdom of darkness and populate the kingdom of God. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to point our right finger to the heaven, and you will raise your voice wherever you are. Begin to declare and decree good things into your life, into the life of your family. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth now. Makapulika yandali kuri masikaba. Open your mouth and begin to decree good thing. Begin to declare good thing under the heaven of Friday. Open your mouth now. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to declare good thing. In the mighty name of Jesus, for Bible make us understand that we shall decree it and it shall be established. Open your mouth now. In the name of Jesus, Rimalika Puri Masikaba, Rindale Mozotolika Puri Masaida, Rindali Kuri Masaida, Kainibosu Tolimalika Puri Masikaba. In the name of Jesus, as you declare and decree, so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, so shall it be. In the name of God the Son, so shall it be. In the name of God the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' mighty name we decree. Amen. Let us open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God for the answer to our prayers. Open your mouth and give thanks to God Almighty. In the name of Jesus, our God is awesome. Our God is great. Our God is powerful. Glory be to the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, King of Glory. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. Daddy, we worship you because you are the I am that I am. King of Glory, we return all the glory done to thee, for you are great God. We thank you, Lord, because you count us worthy to be among the living. Blessed be your holy name in Jesus' name. Daddy, we come to your presence, O Lord. We ask for the forgiveness of sin. Father, forgive all our sins in Jesus' name. Have mercy upon us in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, under the heaven of today, let the heaven of Friday open for dominion favor of your children in the name of Jesus. My Father, my God, I cried unto thee, because you are the Lord. You are the Lord that created the heaven and earth. As your children have cried unto thee, Father, open the book of remembrance concerning their life in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, open the book of remembrance concerning their situation and let there be testimony in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I pray for each and every soul that has prayed this prayer. You and your household, you shall not be used as a sacrifice in the name of Jesus. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Under the heaven of today's Friday, which is the last day of the working day, you will not end your work in sorrow in the name of Jesus. You will not end your work in calamity in the mighty name of Jesus. No evil shall befall you in the mighty name of Jesus. I laminate your life and your household with the precious blood of Jesus. I envelope your life and your household with the fire of Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. No weapon fashioned against you shall prosper. Every tongue that rise up against you in judgment shall be condemned in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we say thank you. Daddy, we return all the glory unto thee, because you have answered. Glory be to your holy name, for in Jesus wonderful name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. In Jesus' name, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of Holy Spirit be with you now and forevermore. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus. Children of God, this is Midnight Prayer Point Channel, the channel where we pray like mad. That is prayer to make a difference for you to have a testimony. Also, short message about the Gospels of our Lord Jesus Christ. You can share the prayer videos with your loved ones, with your family, with your colleagues. I want you to note, everybody needs prayer. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Have a blessed weekend in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.